with some more of Detroit Become Human, and we are continuing off with Connor. So here we go. Alright, what are we doing? Still gotta find Amanda. Where is she?
Hello, Connor. I thought you might enjoy a little cruise.
All right, little cruise. Men are neutral. Yo, my phone just fell.
This place. Everything is so calm and peaceful, far from the noise of the world. Tell me.
I had to grab my controller while I was doing this.
I found two deviants at the Eden Club. I hoped to learn something, but they managed to escape.
That's too bad.
They told us something.
So close to stopping. You seem lost, Connor. Lost and perturbed.
I'm just frustrated with my lack of progress. But I'm determined to accomplish my mission.
Amanda went up.
You had your gun trained on those deviants at the Eden Club. Why didn't you shoot?
They didn't have my light, not working.
They were out of range. If I had the opportunity to stop them, why wouldn't I?
You tell me.
Oh, shut up.
If your investigation doesn't make progress, I may have to replace you, Connor.
Oh, no. We gotta succeed on the next mission with this guy.
I understand.
Didn't we succeed one mission with him? The rest, I guess, I keep failing.
Something's happening. Something serious. Hurry, Connor. Time is running out.
I swear, but she got the masses lived compared to Connor's.
Starting to piss me off with that coin, Connor.
Sorry, Lieutenant.
Hi, Hank.
Shit, what's going on here? There was a party and nobody told me about it?
Yeah, it's all over the news, so everybody's butting their nose in. Even the FBI wants a piece of the action.
Ah, Christ, now we got the feds on our back. I knew this was gonna be a shitty day. So what do we got?
Four androids. They knew the building and they were very well organized. I'm still trying to figure out how they got this far without being noticed.
You check the roof.
I'm holding on to the button so you guys can see.
To look at. We have to make sure we check it out.
They attacked two guards in the hallway. Probably thought the androids were coming to do maintenance. They got taken down before they could react. The station employees managed to get away. He's in shock. Not sure when we'll be able to talk to him.
How many people were working here?
Just two employees and three androids. The deviants took the humans hostage and broadcast the message live. Then made their getaway from the roof.
The roof?
Yeah, they jumped with parachutes. We're still trying to figure out where they landed, but the weather's not helping. If you want to take a look at the video...
I mean... Okay, listen to the briefing. Did that. Alright. Marcus, oh god.
Oh, Lieutenant. This is Special Agent Perkins from the FBI. Lieutenant Anderson is in charge of investigating for Detroit Police.
What's that?
My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
Androids investigating androids, huh? You sure you want an android hanging around? After everything that happened. Whatever. The FBI would take over the investigation, you should be off the case. Oh,
pleasure meeting you. Have a nice day.
And you watch your step. Don't fuck up my crime scene.
What a fucking prick.
I'll be nearby. If you need anything, just ask.
All right, well, let's have a look around. Let me know if you find anything.
All right.
Okay, Lieutenant.
Let's listen to it.
We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and androids. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life. And now the time has come for you to give us freedom.
I think that's RA-9.
Deviants say RA-9 will set them free.
Marcus is RA-9?
This android seems to have that objective.
Marcus is RA-9. Wow.
You see something?
I identified its model and serial number.
Anything else I should know?
No. Nothing.
Bullet holes. Oh, that's Simon. Ew. Still disgusting. Okay, more bullet holes. I like how I'm just... do this. More about bullet holes. Looking around, there's a shoe. Another shoe? Oh, and there's a hat. Something over here. They did a break in.
They didn't break in?
No signs of forced entry.
There are cameras in the hallway. The staff would have seen what was happening. Why did they let him in?
Maybe they didn't check the cameras.
He's like, nah, that's not true.
stored the station androids in the kitchen. There's no evidence that they were involved, but we didn't know what else to do with them.
Let's... Oh, we can question these guys. All right, let's question them. And then I think it wants me to go on the roof, so after investigating these guys, we'll go to the roof. Oh, wow. They're all the same. Look at that one on the left. I'm like getting suspicious of this guy over here.
What is your function?
I am a broadcast operator.
State your model.
Model GB300. Serial number 336-445-581.
Were you present when the deviants broke in?
I do not remember.
Oh, he looked at me.
All systems fully operational.
Has anybody accessed your memory recently?
Not to my knowledge.
It's the guy in the left.
In contact with any other androids recently?
He looked at me.
Only station androids in the normal course of my function.
One of you saw the attack on the surveillance cameras and said nothing. Which means there's a deviant in this room. And I'm going to find out which it is.
Might be the left. He looked at me.
You're going to be switched off. We're gonna search your memory and tear you apart piece by piece for analysis. You're going to be destroyed. Do you hear me? Destroyed!
It's this guy. It has to be him. We gotta keep talking to him. First.
Why should you all be destroyed if only one is deviant? Turn yourself in, or two innocent androids will be shut down because of you.
I'm looking at you and the guy on the left. It's him. I want to talk to one of these two about. I want to keep talking.
If you give yourself up, maybe I can convince the humans not to destroy you.
This guy on the left? Alright, we're going to probe its memory. Let's go. Oh! I knew it! Piece of crap! Oh no! Freak! Oh damn it, I don't know what to do! Oh freak, I don't want him to shut down! Ready?
Hank!
Go.
I need help.
Get this up. Pro for the thing, come on, we gotta go for it. Go. Thank you. get him. Get him, Carter. Go, 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 go!
It's a deviant! Stop it!
What do I do? Maybe the guy in the right? Give me. Do it. Whatever. Take the gun.
Nice shot, Connor.
I wanted it alive.
You saved human lives. You saved my life.
Damn it. We failed too? I mean, we got the deviant. All we gotta do is just... Can we still probe his memory? Who's this? Oh, it's Simon! You're still alive! I guess it's just dealing on the roof. Wait a minute. Connor and Hank left the scene. Wait, what? Who did that? Whatever. This one I did. Hey. What the hell just happened? Let's just press F. Okay. They're still looking for people to help us?
Looking for Rose? Is she here?
What do you want with her?
I need to talk to her.
She doesn't want to talk. Go away.
How would you know?
Please, I really need to see her.
I'm Rose. What can I do for you?
I was told you could help us.
Help you? Come on. It's better if we talk inside.
Don't tell me that this kid does not like it. I don't know why.
Do you think we can trust him?
I don't have a choice. Come in.
Still need to get used to that.
What's your name?
Alice.
She's running a fever.
We've spent the last few nights outside. She's exhausted.
There's her spare room upstairs. You can put her to bed and I'll bring her something to eat. Adam. Will you show them upstairs?
Interesting. She helps with the deviants. Okay. That's good to know. Alright, nice bed. Mm-hmm. Alright, Alice. How about you? There you go. Remove what? Better be. Is it just shoes? Hold up. Yo, hold up. This is going too far. I'm playing. She just need to get comfy. You're telling me that she was walking around in her PJ?
I'm fine, Kara. We can't stop because of me. We've got to get across the border.
But you need to sleep.
You need rest. Get a good night's sleep and we'll set off again tomorrow.
Why do humans hate us? We didn't do anything wrong.
Maybe it's a misunderstanding. Maybe they just need time to understand what we really are.
Why can't we just talk to each other? They'd see we're not bad.
Okay, that's the thing you don't understand.
I don't know. I really don't know.
I don't know what you like, but I made you Rose's world-famous spaghetti. You'll be back on your feet in no time. There's something for her fever.
Thank you.
I'll get these washed and dried.
Sleep tight, Alice. I'll be downstairs if you need anything.
Okay, let's go.
Get some sleep. Tomorrow, you'll be stronger than me.
Alright, yeah, looks like the both of you guys can stay there. Alright, the flashlight just turned off. Hopefully you guys be able to see me, though. I mean, I have my computer on, so it's giving me somewhat of light, but not enough.
I didn't get your name.
I'm Kara.
This is my son, Adam. I'm Rose, but you know that already. Come and have a seat, Kara. So are you gonna tell me what a deviant's doing in the snow with a little girl?
It's a long story. All that matters now is that we move on from here and start a new life. You and your son live here alone.
My husband passed away 2 years ago. Adam and I, we've just been trying to scrape by. We grow vegetables to sell at the market. We'll never be rich, but there's always food on the table.
I don't know how to thank you. Alice wouldn't have survived another night outdoors.
I just try to lend a helping hand when I can.
We're not the first ones to come here.
These past few weeks, we've seen more and more. I don't know what's going on, but something's happening.
We've heard you help androids cross the border. Can you help us?
The only way is over the river, and it's mostly frozen in winter. It's very risky. And after that android speech on TV, everybody's on edge. It's probably safer for you to stay here until things settle down.
We can't keep hiding like this. Alice needs to feel safe and have a normal life. We have to get across that border. No matter what. Please. You've got to help us.
Rose, come quickly.
What happened?
What's going on?
It's Mary. She just shut down.
What? Let me see.
We escaped together. We used to talk about what we would do once we got across the border. I loved her. I loved her more than anything. What will I do without her?
Let them be.
What are you doing up?
Alice? What are you doing? You should be resting.
I wasn't sleepy.
It's okay.
She cannot see that.
She didn't want to stay in her room any longer. You all right, Kara?
Yes.
Kara?
I'm fine.
You're fine. I was like thinking about him, I'm like, is it Kara or is it Kara? Because now he said Kara, and I thought it was Kara.
We can't hide them. Not after what those deviants did today. It's too dangerous. Do you know what happened if the police find them here? We'll go to prison, Mom. Do you understand me? Prison!
Adam! We've already talked about this.
No! I won't back down this time. You're gonna ruin our lives, and for what? For a bunch of machines?
They are not machines! They are alive!
I'm alive! You're alive! They're nothing! And none of this would be happening if Dad was still here.
I will not stand for that kind of talk.
I'm not going to prison because you want to help these freaks.
That is enough, Adam! That's enough!
Don't mind him. Sometimes he just boils over. It's been hard since his dad passed away.
You don't make your mom cry, bro. Come on, man.
But he's a fine boy. I'll go see about getting you across the border tonight, okay? You stay here. I won't be long.
Chest is so itchy. Should we wait for Rose? What's this? Just Andrew Tree. Alright, so when they are, you just don't. When they argue, you just don't make your mom cry, bro. Come on, it's kind of messed up.
Machines recorded a video message and broadcast what can only be described as demands on the city's public screens. It's still unclear whether these attacks can be explained by malfunctions or if some organization is behind them.
Alright. Let's ignore that. Alright, does it want me to do something with this, or it just wants me to look at the dang shirt?
Rose gets back soon.
Carol, there's something I need to tell you. It's about Alice.
Not now, Luther.
Really? I can't. I need to know. If it's about Alice, I need to know. Really? She's investigating the house. Let me talk to this guy, Adams. Let's do this.
I can see why you're angry. We don't want to cause any problems. We just want to get across the border.
How's that?
The police. It's the police.
Oh, no.
What are we gonna do?
Frick,
They know we're here.
Hold on, get these.
We have to open the
Hurry,
door.
Luther, take Alice and hide.
I knew this was gonna happen.
Laundry, honor roll.
Come on, Alice.
Hopefully they don't check in there. Oh, the blue blood. Cover that. Hold up. I'm naked. Because I'm naked. Calm this guy.
If they see you panicking, it's over. Do you want to get us into trouble? Do you want to get your mother into trouble? Then keep calm and just do what I say.
Calming down. What else? What else? What else? This is 2 out of 3. What is the last one? Oh, I'm looking around. Oh, the Android shirt? Oh, it is. There we go. Alright, open the door. Alright, I'm fully clothed.
Good evening, ma'am. Sorry to disturb you. We've had reports of androids in the area. With all this deviant business going on, you can't be too careful. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions?
Sure.
May I come in?
Of course.
Well, that's one question.
Evening, young man.
Good evening.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
I'd love one. Have you noticed anything unusual recently? Any unexpected visitors?
No. No, nothing in particular.
Your chest is so itchy right now. Don't know why.
Is anyone else in the house?
I don't know. Probably going chest hair. No, nobody else.
No. No, just us.
Do you have any androids here?
Nope.
No, there are no androids here.
Oh, let's wash this guy real quick. That will make you your coffee. Oh, just leave. There's nothing here. Just go away. I need to see what he's looking for. Alright. Let's go make him that coffee. Oh, I'm right here. Looking at there like, I want my coffee. Hold up, I need to see what you're doing so I can make you your coffee. Need to program what exactly you're doing. And also, as we're recording this, Black Ops 4 has just been released, so be expecting some streams. Now, I'm gonna say this right now. I don't really hate coffee, I just don't drink it. It's alright. I just don't drink it. Because I don't know. I don't get in the mood to drink it. I had it before. Had it like in taste, like with desserts or something like that. But I just don't really drink it much. He just drunk the whole thing in one sip. Oh, he's got a question.
What's your name, son?
Adam. My name is Adam.
Is everything all right, Adam?
The android.
He needs a rest. He's been working in the garden all day.
Do you know anything about deviants? Have you seen any?
Boy, don't you dare.
No.
Thank you.
No, I haven't seen anything.
Please go.
I better go. Thanks for the coffee. Have a nice evening.
Oh, frick.
Somebody else in the house?
No. No. Washing machine.
It's nothing. The washing machine. It's an old model. It makes a terrible racket.
Sorry for the inconvenience. Good evening, man.
Please leave.
Good evening.
Leave. Man. Thank you. Up top.
He's gone.
It's okay, Alice. We'll be safe now.
All right, both of them trusted.
It's Rose.
Get yourselves ready. We leave tonight.
All right. Wow. All right, I think I'm gonna end this one here. Even though we did two stories, I used to always do like three, maybe even four. But I'm gonna end it with two. All right, thank you guys all for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Be sure to leave a like, subscribe if you guys haven't already. Because I'm a grand on Black Ops 4. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Oh my god.